but she's so sharp. Look how balanced she is.
No way she's going to fall here late. Covered by better than 3 seconds. Ends the drought for American women in Aspen. Victory better than 2.5 seconds.